To place the liner inside the envelope, we are going to need to remove this self-adhesive strip. Now you may find it a bit difficult to remove with your fingernails, and I found that using a small knife works well. Just using the point of the knife, slip it under the strip and remove. Then turn the liner around and carefully position it on the inside of the envelope. Press it down and you're all set to move on.